Michael, still a big concern here. Winds of 60 miles per hour.
This thing came in as almost a Cat 5. First time in our history it moved through the state of Florida, hit the state of Georgia as a Cat 3. We've never seen that kind of strength before.
Appreciate your patience. We're trying to get the lights back on.
Thank y'all, for getting our power back on.
Thank you guys so much for that.